Yo.
What's up?
Everybody. Of course.
Hey, Bo. Could you not right now? Could you not? Hey, my friend. Lay down.
I love you, but you need to be quiet. You're too loud. Quiet. I know. Such a protector. I know. Oh my gosh. You're too loud. So, we're back again for fucking raid night.
Bo, lay down, dude.
I know. Is grandma here? Oh my gosh. hopefully it goes better than our dungeons were. We did 3 dungeons and I gotta be honest, almost none of it went well. We timed 2 of them. One was an 18 and the other 2 were 20s. Missed the first 20. That's what upsets me. Anyway. What should I upgrade here before we get started? Oh my god, my big wigs is out. Wasted my gold on my augment. So I can complain more.
I have many. My brother.
Yeah. before I forget. Oh, I should probably join Discord as well. It's a fucking problem.
You made Val log off. Come here. If you comment.
He fled. Chicken.
Ooh, I've unlocked a new recruiter friend.
Are we missing anyone that signed up?
I think Manoa, but he said he was going to be late, right?
Right. So we could probably get started.
Yeah. Oh, did we get Tamari? Oh yeah, we got her monk.
Baba?
You said you're a good boy? Just chilling.
Hello.
Sorry. Hey, hey, buddy. I haven't seen your monk in ages.
I know, since Shadowlands. I had to bring her back, though.
I don't think Demi's on, right?
He logged off, yeah. Well, he was on a bit ago, but logged off.
Okay. Yeah, let's just pull. I mean, it's just normal fire.
Put a feast down. Don't forget your flasks and stuff. You're in the guild bank if you don't have any. Seeds happen, we'll drop any fire on the skull.
That's not where that goes?
Yeah, that's not where that goes.
Sorry.
You gotta put that on the edge of the existing fire. I blame LFR for not teaching people how to climb.
I don't know.
First time I saw someone in LFR do that, I thought, oh god, we're gonna wipe, and then it immediately disappeared.
It disappears?
As soon as you drop it, it disappears in phase one.
What the hell?
Yeah, that's what I said.
It really is a casual game, isn't it?
Well, the seeds are particularly funny in LFR.
I like, occasionally, when they tune a fight for LFR,
that if you do the appropriate thing for heroic, it actually makes elf harder.
I remember that one raid in Taurus where the way you learn to do things correctly would get you killed in LFR.
Don't make fun of me and Thal. We're the worst tanks ever. You were, yeah, you were in that LFR, right?
I don't know. Which one?
Well, me and Thal tank the one the way you're supposed to, and it kills you.
Of course, that's the one I'm talking about. Where you guys got everyone killed and they were screaming at you because it was the wrong strategy.
It's funny, Thal. A bunch of people left and then we one shot everything else.
Easier to do this on normal than it was in heroic.
A little bit.
You want to pull that guy.
I'm sticking on the job, Mackenzie. You gotta work.
Kill him fast enough, we won't have to see phase 3.
Probably when he lands again, hero? I don't know.
You can try that, might as well.
Should have done these ads before the green one's coming through.
Bad, poor guy. He's not dead yet. Why? Why?
She makes this hard. Burn all this heat.
Like burning your ships when you reach the new world?
Hey, if Arthas didn't burn those ships, they would have had to go back to Lordaeron. He would have never found his fancy sword.
Nope.
No.
Look at all those axes. Alexstrasza.
Is it axe high?
What has happened? Something unexpected.
Go pound sand, Blizzard.
It's probably okay to roll need on the curios for the people that have not run off. And if you're on an alt, though, please don't.
Amirdrassil and I won't roll.
All right. Going out. Make sure you talk to the. Go to the portal by Marithra. Exit the raid, and then we'll put it on Rook. Start fresh.
Okay, well, I didn't want two of the curios.
Trade one that I think Vortex rolled for it, so trade the Black Vortex.
This is Black Vortex.
You won two.
Wait, you won two? What? It's not supposed to let you do that. This game is so broken. Fellas, it said Fellas.
Hell got one. It's because Hell got one.
Oh, one was agreed after that. Okay. Just
no, it so there was three dropped and two people rolled, so BV got two.
So the game got very confused about
what BV got two and Fell got one. Those two rolled on all three, and obviously one of them is going to win two.
Just use it and get the appearance or something then. Or,
roll it off. Cause
roll it off for the people that passed on it. So if you're interested in that curio, which is basically any tier slot, go ahead and hit roll in the raid.
Reset. Can we go punch trees?
For a friend of the Grummels, like you.
It is not. It's still on the one.
Still on the one. Error.
You're asking Mir to do a lot.
Still, and I will pop out. It was good seeing everyone again. We'll be back with more gear.
All right.
Good luck, guys.
But if you stay, you get more gear tonight.
I feel bad rolling on stuff because I literally just hit 7.
Most of us don't need anything.
Most of us are at like full heroic or close to it.
Yeah. Just the only thing we'd say is don't roll on some of the trinkets like pips and I forget what else that people are still trying to get.
Okay, we'll totally stay. I just don't want to slow you guys down.
Especially the first couple bosses, might as well stay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but some stuff came up.
If we get to Fyrakk, though, we would prefer that you not drop the circles out in the middle of the platform. That would be good.
He is very, very smoking something high, making high, to think we're going to get to Fyrakk right now. I
have many. Wow.
Might.
We could.
I mean,
all right. As if you didn't need more motivation, we can prove Mezzi wrong. So let's go.
I mean, the Lions are in the NFC Championship, so come on. Anything can happen. The Lions are going for the NFC Championship. Anything's on.
Sure.
That's a generational event.
Damn skippy it is.
All right. Yes, come on. Are we, did we miss anyone?
There's only one thing more rare than Lions doing
the
that.
The Bears.
Oh, the Bears have done it.
Bears have done it.
I was thinking the Cubs. It took like 100 years. Once 100 years, right?
It was 108 years. And don't you sacrilege on 11/2/2016, okay?
Mer, I'm sorry, but some stuff came up for me, and I am actually not able to raid tonight.
Oh, okay.
That sucks.
Well, hope everything's all right.
I'll see you guys later.
Yeah. All right.
BOEs.
tree.
Oh, we need the tree, you're right. No one's taking any damage, all the healers are just healing the tree. That's all we care about.
Think I'm hippies.
That's right, I'm a tree hugger, buddy.
I was hoping we were hugging that tree when, never mind.
Yeah. Hugging trees would be painful. They're kind of rough.
Nah, their bark is worse than their bite.
Actually, don't need that tree because there's a tree right back at the entrance.
Yeah, but that one will refresh the cooldown. Fire! I'm sorry, I should be more specific. Fire, get out!
Hi.
I must get closer.
So it looks like I'm not moving to New Jersey this summer.
Oh, you're not?
Yeah. Apparently my son talked a big game to the admissions folk in his high school of choice and got into like a cybersecurity program. And I'm like, you're just not that smart. And he still got in.
Wow. That's a little cold, but okay.
Great parenting.
He's gonna learn to become a black hat hacker.
He's gonna hack my network. Yeah. He's gonna practice on that.
Yeah. Oh, no, it'll be easy to hack. Dad's not watching anything. He's playing WoW.
That's accurate.
He's like, who's not that smart now?
We'll get those grids changed in a jiffy. By the way, if he comes up with a scheme to steal the rounded up penny thing, tell him it's already been done.
In real life and in Hollywood.
But damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
I know.
Alright, we have to put a feast down because there was a death in the last pool. We're not naming names, of course. Alright, remember, for this thing, we're going to do a hero after the first root phase. We do have to soak the circles. If you get the big circle, run it out, try to overlap one of the who's he, what's it's?
Plan.
Mm-hmm. When we pop in hero.
After the first root phase, still.
He's taking most damage.
Buffs are up. Somebody didn't flask. Not going to name names, but it's the warlock not named warrior. Or vortex.
I want them to make a council fight where they yell out, come on, you're supposed to hero at this time.
That would be funny.
Actually, it would be funnier if they had a fight where they argued about when they should cast.
Somebody just popped hero. There is only darkness and
pain. Gnarlroot's obviously a Cub fan.
Did he have walked up to that guy and he didn't even turn around or nothing?
Yeah. I don't know. Gnarlroot will refrain.
Don't be a hater, man.
Nobody said he knows only darkness and pain.
I was making a tree joke.
Oh. Oh, I see what you did there.
You can't understand it, just leave.
Ah!
You want me on this wall. You need me on this wall.
You're moody.
I am in my mythic post deck. Because I...
It's a good one to be in. Should have some good AoE to do that.
You're at?
I think.
That's how you pad your stats, Epps. You should know that by now.
Oh, that's true.
A lot of fire.
Anybody here?
Somebody used it on the hole.
No, they didn't.
Not that we saw.
Never mind.
You used it on yourself, on
I saw it. But maybe I saw wrong.
You are old, so that could be true.
Yeah, well,
drugs
I know.
Okay.
And I haven't had a day off in 15 days.
That's
yeah.
Right, drugs are bad.
I haven't had a day off since last week.
The Eisenhower administration. He was a president for those young people that don't remember.
Well, if you haven't had a day off in 15 days, drugs might be a good thing.
Yeah, wait, I work at an airport.
Oh yeah, but definitely not.
It's like calling prison and asking for the reservation.
Is there?
No.
Asking for a friend.
Okay, we're now saved in this instance. I just wanted to share what the game is called. Roll need if you need, and we'll sort it out if there's a mistake. Don't forget to loot the boss. You get worm crests.
Words.
Oh, stop liking
stuffs.
Should
same.
Mir's the one that needs gold.
Sorry, I forgot to roll there. People were just like waiting for their loot.
I hear Mir is in dire straits and needs money for nothing.
Put his check for free.
That has not been my experience.
Did you play your bongos on the MTV?
Perhaps that was my mistake.
See?
I thought it was play your guitar on the MTV.
Alright, group one on skull for the first set of circles, group two on X for the second round.
Whoop, whoop.
We get to the third round, everybody panic and just run around like chickens with your heads cut off.
Okay, I'm going to X, by the way, because that's where I put my circle and I'm not moving.
I am gonna leap of faith your worthless carcass ass into the skull.
You'll wait.
The only people we allow to not play by the rules are demon hunters.
I yeah, tried. Exactly you know, right. Mir doesn't want me to switch.
4, 3, 2, 1.
He's like, I don't care how many alts you level.
Hero?
Yeah, hero. Ma'am, oh, bring, if you're new to anything but Elfar, bring the spears in towards the front.
Oh.
And how we're distinguishing this.
They know who they are.
Uh-huh. Never done Elfar.
I have. So. It's entertaining.
To blast.
Let's save the res just in case. Just in case. I didn't even have to use Leap of Fame. He's a good boy.
What a team player.
There you go.
You
I
did?
Didn't know. It was BB.
All warlocks, more warlocks look alike.
Dread Pirate Morena is clearly not inspiring unnecessary fear.
The guy saw BB run there. I was like, okay, that works.
Don't cover for him, BB.
I don't know what the heck I'm doing. This is my first time doing this on her own.
Okay. Well, you've already done the mechanics better than us.
Got that going for you.
Don't get into another circle of doom, okay, BB?
Stay away from the circles at this point, otherwise you'll be in big trouble. It's gonna kill me.
Okay. If we're gonna kill Mir, just don't free him.
I'll free myself. They buff my DPS, yo. Okay, second group.
What's up, guys?
Hello. We'll be right with you. We're murdering Agira.
Now, who is stuck in that sphere, but no one cared about you there?
We got more of those. We definitely need more bandolier.
Seriously? That, like, ugh.
The dream is besieged. Hopefully people can use them.
Hope so. Again, roll need if you need. We'll sort it out if there's a mistake. Within this temple's sacred halls are seeds of life. Heading to the right. We're walking.
Champions. Always with the walking.
Well, they didn't include a people mover. Any intruder to the dream. I agree with you, Tess. I think we might actually have eclipsed 100, and we haven't even been in here enough times for that to actually happen. Our future selves are coming back and dropping that thing.
Well, the bridge might be up by the time you guys clear all the trash.
Can we get us a closet up for Manoa, or should we wait till the boss? Wait for the boss. Just pretend you're apps, Manoa. You're skipping trash.
Again. I'm running. I'm just running slow. I'm doing my RP walk.
Should I roll or not?
Yes, roll.
Roll. Oh my god, can you believe you rolled neat on that?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh no! The guild.
Everybody's in gear for no reason.
How dare he?
And I can make my Demon Hunter my main, but the only thing I know how to do is that thing that makes me jump around and hit things for a bit. And the I-beam thing. That's like every 40 seconds or something.
That's the whole rotation.
Is that it? Oh, I think I might be able to do that.
I can show you. I can bring my Demon Hunter.
No.
By the way, I made a friend with a Lasher. On account of my extra large hitbox.
Owl, I think it's how it's tanked. Oh, good. If you're stack tanking, yeah, Demon Hunters are gonna be really good.
At this point, I'm just trying to see what I can say to get your Demon Hunter in here.
I'm trying to, you see that? And Mir's like, no. And then Kay's like, no, and then everybody says no.
Is Eb still talking?
I think he is.
No.
I don't know. I tuned him out about an hour ago.
Smart.
Callie. At two, Callie. Your
transgression must be finished.
That's crazy. Don't we started raiding 26 minutes ago.
Sorry about.
After all I did for you.
Let's get a closet.
Oh, this is just too easy.
It's like shooting fish in a barrel.
I'm glad I don't have to do warlocky things. I'm glad BV's here. Oh, and more.
So, I guess we can still summon even though I got turned into a duck?
Ducks can summon more ducks.
Thank you. Yep, it worked while we were ducks. That's hilarious.
See, that time it definitely was.
Please be good about when the boss is doing his charge, that the big turn's getting in that.
What do we need a TCD?
This is a boss that we can still wipe on if we're being silly.
Is that what you call being bad?
Yes.
Family Guild.
And if you get hit by one charge, try not to get hit by the next one. Probably
yeah, don't do consecutive ones. It doesn't make you tough. It just makes you dead.
Not Texas tough?
No. I don't know if I... Like, the Moonkin look different from each other. How are we supposed to tell they're both Moonkin?
Oh my god.
He keeps talking. He's gonna start rolling on all the things.
You can tell they're moonkins because they're the only ones that will constantly bitch about the lack of demon hunter.
That's accurate.
All right. I mean, I'll work on Enlathian if I have to. I mean, I can do it.
You're hurting
you
my
want,
soul.
I'll go grab mine.
No. We all know you don't have a soul. I mean,
the problem is we just don't have anyone in guild with a demon hunter, so I guess I'm going to have
I
to.
Hate you all. I went to the upgrade guy. I could not select on anything to upgrade, and I'm just trying to help the guild out.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not even going to roll on anything. I'm not going to be like Trinbeck, just kneading on all the things.
My name is Epps, and I'm going to beg for Mythic Plus runs on my 18th vault.
What? Listen, I have to sit through you running Mythic Plus on Tummy and not rolling off of cliff.
Not very often, based on my chart.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, hero off the top. Remember, we want to make sure they die at the same time. They don't share health like an LFR.
Okay, charge coming.
Melee usually grab the first one. Ranged can kind of mosey on over. Get a duck, don't forget to clear the plants.
But not all of them, leave the ones towards the middle.
Second charge coming. Leave the ones near Skull.
Second charge coming. Charge coming.
First group, right?
You should have ducked.
This place is fucking weird.
Charge group two, go.
Too far.
There we go.
Airwind's behind.
Where's the guy? Lady. Thing.
Oh, you don't want to be in. Oh, where's it? I think she must have had the thing.
So, I have no idea what happened.
You got
charge,
to the charge.
I mean, Sally.
Oh.
Save the B-res just in case.
Yeah, don't B-res me.
Okay.
Yeah, when she does the vines, the boss has to charge through her. And a lot of times, everybody gets in it.
Gotcha.
Charge coming.
Charge.
Pretty even.
Leave one of the plants up. We're gonna need it in 2 seconds.
Yeah, don't kill any more plants.
There's only one left right here, so you can jump
on
it.
Ducking all your friends, or you're gonna hear me use the F word instead of the D.
Everybody stand in that plant for a few seconds till that Draenei debuff is done, or dancing debuff is gone.
Yep. Don't make him say fabulous.
Or even fantastic.
Stand, you gotta get rid of that debuff.
Go run on the plant.
Now
you're safe.
All right, charge coming on, Callie.
Turns out that was a flood.
card.
Stay out for a close a little bit. We gotta get the pip down.
Somebody ducker, duck the bear. Get ready, there's gonna be a charge coming on the bear in a second. One more frontally up, and then alright, everybody getting the charge.
Got someone with a duck in there, don't we?
On Arcos.
Can't believe Arcos was the one that was left.
I know, right?
It pains me to see them fall, but we must obtain the seed of life if we are to succeed.
Again, roll need if you need. We'll sort it out if there's a problem. For anyone that missed it on Tuesday, if you're flooded with flight stones, the same person that you talk to lower your mythic plus key has a vend option where for 350 flight stones you can buy a 441 mythic piece that's BOA. It's a random item that can come from any of the mythics in the rotation. Yep.
Where is that guy?
It's the same one you talk to lower your key right out in front of the guild, right out in front of the bank.
Ah, okay.
Should have introduced him to this fight the proper way, like you'll learn.
No. Anyone else notice the pips did not drop yet again?
It dropped last week, right?
Yes.
Thanks, ma'am. Do you not want that?
Must be eradicated.
I had the normal one. I didn't need it.
Oh, thank you.
Because we had a few victims.
You can't see it.
I take 1, 2, and 3, 4, because that way the healing will be super easy on my side. But maybe I should switch things up a little. Actually, the healing is actually pretty good as long as Manoa goes to the right. Nah, we got. We just have too many. All right, I'll go to the right as well. Shand, I moved you to group one. So 1 and 2 are going to go left for that ad. 3 and 4 are going to go right, and Manoa should probably go right. Remember to soak the circles, the plants, I should say, whatever they are.
Try to take the big circles towards the back.
If you're ranged, yeah.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You bring disorder!
Well, the more people that soak, the faster they disappear, too. Circles backing out, big circles out.
Oh, stupid beam. God damn it. There's another one, you idiot. Shit. Hate it.
One and two left, green four right. We reach out or not?
I can wander that way.
I can get him off.
Yeah, let's get out. Oh, we got him.
Oh, God. Oh, be quiet. No, no. Oh, shut up. You're so loud. Be quiet. Be quiet. Quiet.
The other side probably needs some help, guys. Nope, because it's still way up. Left side needs help.
I have a res in 2 seconds. Who do you want?
I'll probably dream fire. Actually, Bot's is fine. We should be fine on healing. Never mind. It's fine. It's fine. We're all fine.
Sacrifice, but one we shall not waste. Rest well, dear one.
It's still my favorite fights. Bo, please don't.
I'll need if you need. Is that trinket one of the ones that people are targeting?
I am, but.
Yeah, don't pass on it then. Pass on the trinket if
you can prepare here before you go to the next area.
Where are you going, Kay?
Prepare.
No, no, he meant, I think he meant once you go
through. Yeah, through the mirror.
Yeah, you go through the back to where we started.
Yeah, you go back to the back of the start.
Smolderon dares to claim this realm as his own? We will stop him.
You run over the tree, you get a speed boost too.
Now might be a good time for Selena to pop out. We don't have a lot of health.
How many bosses do we get down? 4? That'll get you 2 slots in the vault.
Yeah.
All right. I mean, that's cool if that's what you guys want to do.
The next one wouldn't be bad, but probably the one, you know.
The one after that is, yeah, the one after this next one for sure. So, I mean, at this point, there's not, it might be worth doing for the drops off the next boss, but that's it.
Okay. We'll do one more.
Wait, we'll just do one more then. Yeah. Don't want to make it take slower, you know, take longer for you guys.
I think we're going, we're doing okay pace-wise. We'll summon peeps when we get past this trash. You know, you'd think as many times as we defeated this guy, we'd learn not to fear him.
He is fear himself.
Maybe that's true.
Place makes our leather workers happy though.
True. Skinners, you mean?
Oh, Skinners, leather workers. Most of the same people.
That's professionist.
Great.
This trinket thing is so dumb. You can't upgrade this to 483 because I have a trinket at 476.
Wait, it won't let you... What?
Yeah, it won't let me upgrade the trinket I got to 483 because I have one trinket at 476.
Yeah, trinkets are...
We'll avenge you and all. I'll pull this, Jeff. We're gonna want the healers for this. We're almost to the boss. We'll be able to put a closet down there. If you wear AoE effects near the center on the last trash pack, for anyone new here, the snake here will also send out horizontal waves of lava to people avoid.
They're bad.
Where are the waves of can get you in a sec, man. Oh, I'm gonna wait for that. Res come. Or not? Why is it not? It wasn't letting me do mass res, I don't know why. Alright, can we get a closet down, please? We have a couple people that are out of range. Oh, never mind. Looks like everyone's here. Sorry. They were just away from us on the platform. Did that split from the last boss work okay, or should we swap some people around? All right, we'll keep it the same. Thanks for all the input.
It was fine. The only deaths were really because I popped off on the ad and got punched in the face.
Oh.
My weapon makes it so that I do 400% increased damage on things above 90% HP, so when I convoked, it just turned around and was like, hey, you're dead.
Lunch. Alright, so groups 1 and 2 left, 3 and 4 right. Manoa's gonna go to the right. Remember, you don't have to cheat that direction early. You're going to have to come back to do the bounce anyway. And remember, if you cheat to the correct side of your soak, it'll bounce you the direction you want to go.
And the individual circles five, try to go towards the back four, edge of the platform.
Three, yep.
Two, one.
Although melee can kind of sneak along the edge. We're gonna do hero now, right? Tail. So coming, cheat. Tail on the right. Tail on the right again.
Thanks so much.
See y'all on the right. So coming. Or not.
Can we not have Dream solo heal one side next time?
Shit. No, no, you had three healers over there. You had, it was you, John May, and Faye.
Yeah, but John May is just starting out.
Yeah, I'll switch over. I asked about the mix.
Yeah, but in the last fight, we had Manoa going whichever which way. He was kind of running everywhere.
Oh.
Sassy.
Was wind not reachable?
Barely, it didn't get that far, but I'll be right there.
We would have gotten you. Let's clear the trash to the boss, and then we'll take our break. The age of
dreaming comes. It's not the fall that kills you, it's sudden stop.
To our neighborhood friendly mages, they're not slow for us.
I don't see he missed one.
Yeah, if everybody would just slow down stuff, I'll jump at once, I can do this. But people don't care if they fall in the lava.
I mean, I care.
Ever smelled a woman with singed fur? It's not pretty.
Again, get stuck in combat or anything?
What's that?
These cans still standing, just standing there. Back next to the previous boss. I don't see anything aggroed or anything.
It could be just because we were in combat, I don't know. Don't worry about it, we'll summon you after we kill the trash here. That should take you out of combat, hopefully. If not, you can hearth and we'll summon you.
Nope, I'm right here with you.
Watch out for the fire.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Yeah, no, the fire on the ground. Like, it's hidden by the things that were splashing. That stuff, that burn stuff hurts in non-LFR. All right. We get everybody?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll take our... just a perfect time to take our break for the people that are dropping out. I'm glad you guys were able to join us and get some loot. And, let's try to make it a 5-minute break, and when we come back, we'll be ready to take this guy out and then Smolder on. We're probably going to reduce the group for Smolder on again, but we'll see who we keep.
Thanks for having us for a bit.
No, it was fun. Glad you guys could join us.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Yeah.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
See ya. Thanks.
If you lose stretch my legs, I'll be... Uber.
I just do one of them.
Moor and Bill.
Manoa really wants to, but we're going to pass on him this time.
Guess I'll go second.
Who's on first?
Yes.
That's me.
Abbott.
Waiting on Manoa? Don't worry, Manoa, you're not it.
Just wanted to double check.
Guys, I have tank help.
5, 4, 3, 2.
In the middle, we'll watch your health tank.
You sure? I know how you start.
Wow, second phase. It's still long enough to do it then, I think.
Roots.
Them brambles down, please.
Healable.
Seconds before we have to get in.
Oh, that was stupid.
Faith, it's the wrong one.
Good job.
Yep, brambles are back, way back yonder.
Are you sure to soak?
Soakies.
intense.
So,
circles. There's one in the middle of the fire there.
He was twisted beyond redemption.
Should be a res coming soon. Still,
thankfully, the seed of life remains. Oh, that's just
must interrupts like that.
I wonder what made them think to, we gotta throw in this random explosion after the fight's over just to interrupt resurrections.
So, mm-hmm.
Why not?
Same reason the chest on Kael'thas exploded.
Well, what Ian does every morning is say, WWPMO, what would piss Morena off? And then that's what they do.
Project Management Office?
Sure.
Same difference, right? Your project management is to figure out what would piss Marina off.
Exactly.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna step up.
Okay.
Right.
I sense he just doesn't want to do the fight.
I don't want to do the fight either.
Just making sure we're all on the same page, because that's what I sense.
I would concur with that assessment.
I think you're talking about the bridge fight?
No, the actual fight.
And the actual smoldering fight.
I swear we cleared the bridge. Didn't you clear the bridge, Klaatu?
No, he didn't open it.
He activated the bridge.
Opened it.
I almost had it cleared, but apparently when you heroic leap over this exploding stuff, it throws you off the edge anyway.
Oh my. I think you need a lesson on heroic leap? Warrior. Hmm.
I know, right?
Alright, so what, Vortex stays. More on Eps, you guys are stepping out?
Yeah.
Yeah, make sure you have Soul Stone. White Protect.
Cookies are nice, too.
Eh, overrated. Kenzie, where are you leaving? Don't you need the trinkets of this boss?
I can step out from healing, but...
I didn't realize you were talking about shrinking the group. I can step out of it.
Have you got the kill, though?
I have not.
Then stay.
Alright, Faye's gonna step out. That leaves us with... three? That's perfect. Manoa, Dream, and me. That'll be fine.
And Ancest.
Oh yeah, four of us. Is that too many?
What do you have, like 20 people, right? Or 19 people?
We have 19.
Wait, once they step out, right?
Once you step out, we'll have 18.
I think it's too many, but I don't like. Well, healing is still iffy, right? So.
Yeah.
Just case scenario, you can step out. You know, if you try it once and you realize that you're in, like, people are over here healing.
Yeah, Ancestor's definitely in.
Yeah, yeah.
Hello, the boy. Hello, the boy. Oh, bless.
We'll see how this goes. Whoops. Sorry, let me put a feast down. I thought I had. Bad memory and all that.
Whoever hasn't gotten the kill should be in that group, though.
Yep.
I've gotten the kill. I can drop.
Yes, you can.
Same.
I can drop too.
None of the people that are left want Ducard and Tamandril tanking this, so you both stay.
I can tank.
Still fun.
Obliterate just hit 424. He can come tank.
There you go, obliterate. He won't complain about a DH anymore.
That's a good way of describing what will happen to us if we do that. We'll get obliterated.
That's okay, I can always think of my DK.
If this is still unruly, we'll just keep shedding people till we get it, guys. We just want to knock this thing out. Just be smart about stuff. That was less good. Take a good angle.
Yeah.
Hero, watch your knockback angle. Get your orbs, but don't kill yourself doing it.
Why does it never hit me when I'm in good position? Ah, shit. Fuck.
I don't think we have enough alive, do we?
About to find out.
One.
About to find out.
Incineration!
We have a soul stone up, right? I hope. We don't. You guys should try to die. I'm going to try to stay alive and shadow meld.
Sorry, that was my bad.
Oh, God bless it. He reached me from like the middle of the platform.
He's got a huge hitbox.
Oh my gosh, I just wasn't quick enough. Sorry guys, golly, that reach was ridiculous. Does he think he is spiteful?
Good thing, go.
The first set of things was perfect. After that, it devolved pretty quickly. That week or I just linked will show you the direction that your tornadoes are going to go. And maybe it'll help you with where you're standing as to whether you're going to kill one of your teammates because you were standing where it was convenient for you, but not them.
Well, we should probably try to clump behind the boss loosely.
I agree.
After the tornado, after that pops off,
so
and then the shield circles disappear, we should try to clump loosely behind.
Yeah, the problem is I think people think the shield circles are the ones that mean it's okay to move, and it's not.
Hmm. Five, four, three, two, one.
Tremble before the Fire Lord!
Oh, fuck. Awful. Also, I don't think it's accurate. It's not even accurate. It sucks.
Is that a tank that was way out there, I hope?
Two. One.
I need to get towel back up.
Do this all they want. We weren't gonna fuck. Our best DPS.
We don't have enough. Do we want to wipe it so we can try
to
retrieve
it?
Yeah, I'm going to drop as a healer. We're going to drop 2 to 3 DPS. So Vam's going to drop. I'm going to drop. Just going to make the group smaller. Got a soul stone, so don't go anywhere.
You do have a soul stone?
Yeah, Vortex put it on me. So, let's see. So, Wind, have you gotten it before?
No, I haven't.
Okay, so Wind, stay. Kay has not. So, Owl and me drop. Get it to 16. Will that work? That's not how Obsidian's made in real life tests, only in Minecraft. We get it. All right, Tal's gonna step out from this one. Did Ancest get the res? Science point to know. Tal's out. I'm gonna pass lead to Mezzi. I'm gonna take the portal. We'll bring everyone back for what's her face, right?
Tindral.
Yeah, Tindral. Alright, I'm stepping out. So that you guys might want to consolidate the groups at that point, but that'll be what, 15, I think? That should be a lot easier. Owl, you stay. Sorry. Tal wanted to step out, so. Does that group look okay? Three healers, 15. That should be a little bit more manageable.
Yeah, can we, whoever has lead assist, can you condense it so that it's not extra raid frames?
Yeah, just give me a second. I've never done this before, so just give me a second. How do I change groups here?
Just bring up the raid frames and drag people. It just make some other people might be assist. Just make.
I ran into this the other day. Hit O, and then go to the raid tab.
There's a raid tab. It'll show all the people in groups.
I've never done that before. So okay, that works.
Wow, really? That's weird.
So you're saying you never did it before?
Adjusting a raid like that? No.
Oh my gosh, that's so weird.
Not my job.
Oh.
It is now, buddy.
Now you're buddy qualified.
Boy. Now he's gonna be all discombobulated. Too much stress.
Now you're signed off on it. You'd be expected to do it. All right,
everybody was ready.
All right, clear the channel. The good work.
Five, four. 3, 2, 1.
Two, one.
2, 1.
Oh, the payoff. Fucking payoff.
Danger, danger. Oh, is this the...
Yep.
Holy crap, I've never seen that before.
DPS sucks. And enrage timer dead. Need a couple of people to live a little bit longer and we'll have it.
Mm-hmm.
Most of the initial deaths were AoE ticks. I mean, we just... I hate to say it, healers just got to step it up a little bit. I just looked through the first 7 deaths, and it was just, like, the passive damage from the fight.
Yeah, I tried to res Shan, but he was out of line of sight or something.
I think Shan disengaged into the lava.
Oh.
Oh no.
It's a bad idea. That might be it. Says, that makes sense.
It says lava is what killed him, but that, I mean...
Well, lava disengaged into him.
Ken, don't disengage into lava. You're not that good. Well, you can hit from anywhere, but...
Again, tornadoes are a personal responsibility on this fight. It's up to you to dodge them.
Just waiting and test.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Come on, please.
Oh, and now it happened to me.
You disengaged here?
Yes.
I'll die, wipe it. people are dying.
Circles around the house.
When you get the circles that spread out the tornadoes, we should all be standing on the outside in a nice little line, and then they'll not hit everybody. Can we get a portal to summon apps here?
Another thing to remember is, I know you guys like to like stand way away from people, like, hey, I'm out here by myself. Problem is, if you get a circle way out there, you're also going to get a healing debuff, and you're not going to get healed, and then you're going to die.
That circle way out there? That's bad.
That's mine.
Oh, that's it. Trying to make a point, and then you had to go and ruin it.
It's just
one.
Here.
2, 1.
You don't want to go that far away, okay?
Well, I was in the prism.
Two, one.
The rock obliterate my enemies.
Apologies, Firelord. I would rather watch you die.
Deceiver! Once I destroy these vermin, you will know my vengeance.
Two, one.
Don't follow.
Give us a circle? With a big circle and small circles?
Yeah, because our other tank is dead.
Oh, I didn't see that. That's not going to help.
Mem's gonna drop out for this one. We'll see if a smaller group helps. Okay, if this one doesn't work, we'll shake and drop and go from there.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Tremble before the Fire Lord!
Two, one.
I didn't mean to go that far out, but there was nobody else out there.
Two, one. Two, one.
Chase with me this time.
Thank you.
Get Helio.
I ran right past it. Somebody have a hammer?
I can drop one when I get up, when I get summoned. I'm running now, but
okay. Thanks. Yeah, silly me. I ran right past the guy.
You guys have a good night. Enjoy the rain. Sorry about death.
No, it's. Forgive me if someone already dropped the feast. Hang in there, guys. This is still a pain in the neck fight.
What? Do you have that hammer?
Yes. Put the guild link down. You did. When you didn't say anything, I assumed that someone had dropped one, but we got the guild bank.
No worry for the hammer.
I've never looked in here before. What tab is it on?
It's on the officer tab. You wouldn't have been able to find it. I mean, you could see it, but you wouldn't be able to grab it, so.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
All right.
Good. Yes, I'm ready.
You did another ready check. I'm ready, too. I was reloading my UI.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoops.
2, 1.
Now we have to gather up.
Five,
here.
We get it here because cheating ahead really hurt us. Vortex up. Use the B-res.
Tompkins.
B-res for Cali or no? Never mind.
Let's go. Let's fucking go.
To my death to save you all.
Is that at least the trinket?
Yes, it is. Something like that.
Good.
I speak for my with only 10 minutes left, we're not going to bother doing Tindral, I don't think.
My goods are of the highest.
Why? You don't think we can get the tinderbox in 10 minutes, Mir?
We could, but I think it's unlikely. People are probably a little worn out.
Feels good to get that guy.
Yeah. I mean, we just, you know, we say it till we're blue in the face, but people just keep cheating ahead on the mechanics, and it makes it hard.
Let's people dodge to the right instead of dodging to the left. Just that simple.
Riverside hosting.
What is power? It's like I'm reading it every.
Pokemon.
Are we hosting the mic at the Back to the Grind in downtown Riverside? So, make sure you subscribe to the Buddy System YouTube.